during the week. We really went over some key components that we've been missing during the games that we've been playing. Like, we want to play more of a game, keep the ball on the floor. So we feel really confident about, you know, taking the W today, taking 3 points, especially at home.
Had our week of training. I'm excited. I think it's gonna be a good game.
We're very excited, and we're looking forward to going back home in front of our fans. Hopefully, in Port St. Lucie, we get a good fan, good numbers out here, and we can put on a show next Saturday.
Bueno, mando saludos a toda mi familia y toda mi gente, y tenemos que trabajar duro para los 3 puntos.